My greatest strength is my faith. Ladies and gentlemen, amidst all the uncertainties and all that we've been through, from the pandemic, from the typhoon of death, and even in the continuous poverty, it is our faith that is keeping us united. It is our faith that is giving us strength to continue with life. And it is our faith that is giving us hope that there will be better days ahead. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Candidate number 12.